咦咦，做咩睇旅遊書嘅？
咦咦，你嚟緊去旅行咩？
咦咦，關你兩個乜事呢？
冇，你去邊度都好，記住 buy hand letter 俾我哋喎。
buy hand letter？
買手信咪 buy hand letter 咯，我成日聽人咁講噶。
係啊係啊，又錯。
錯啊，梗噶啦。買手信即係去旅行嗰陣咧，買當地嘅特產或者紀念品嚟送俾人。英文梗係唔係直譯做 buy hand letter 啦，有好多個講法嘅。
嚟到沖繩，梗要買啲當地嘅名產俾阿爸媽做手信啦。
We should take this opportunity in Okinawa and buy our parents some popular local products and souvenirs。
個遊客買咗個小雕刻做手信嚟紀念今次嘅旅程。
The tourist bought a small sculpture as a memento of her trip。
喂，而家仲興賣手信呢家嘢嘅咩
？It isn't common to buy souvenirs nowadays, is it？
我買咗對鼓，一個俾朋友做手信，另一個買俾自己留念。
I bought a pair of conga drums. One is a souvenir for my friend. One is a keepsake for myself.
對夫婦買咗個公仔做手信嚟紀念佢哋今次嘅蜜月旅程。
The couple bought a doll as a sweet remembrance of their honeymoon trip.
佢每到個國家都買一個磁石做手信留念。
She buys a metal fridge magnet in every country she's been as a token of memory.
啊！啊，回到 Patrick 啊！
弊，唔記得買手信俾 Otto 同 Connie。是但執啲嘢俾佢哋。
快啲啦！
嚟嚟嚟嚟緊！好快好快好快！
咁耐㗎？
未著褲啊！嚟啦！
手信，
有，我去旅行嗰陣咧，個心咧一路都諗住買手信俾你哋兩個嘅，揾得好辛苦噶。
多謝。
你唔係去東京旅行咩？點解係巴黎鐵塔嚟嘅？
我諗係東京鐵塔，我諗郵錯色啫，佢哋。
咁點解呢度寫住廖思良咧？
哦，嗯，因為啊，
因為呢啲係我哋之前買俾你嘅手信嚟噶咯。
Patrick Sir 英語通通識，哈！下次見啦～